It's a hard time in Texas. People are asking why. The grass that ain't green and the rain won't fall from the sky. It's a hard time in Texas. People want to know who to blame. What did we do to deserve all this pain? It's been over 3 months of this blistering hell. The tanks have gone dry, now I'm worried about the well. The ground is so dry, the mesquite trees are dying. We found a dead baby deer, the mama she just stopped trying. Well, Lloyd Huggins, he had some prime Holsteins. He had to sell them for hamburger meat. My friend Bubba, he had some fine horses. He had to sell them for a third what they cost him. It's a hard time in Texas. People are asking why. The grass that ain't green and the rain won't fall from the sky. It's a hard time in Texas. People want to know who to blame. What did we do to deserve all this pain? There's a wildfire in Bastrop and it's burning out of control. It's turning the houses to glowing charcoal. You're out in the front yard with your garden hose. 2 blocks away, you can see the black smoke. Jody McLaughlin, he lives off his cotton. The banker foreclosed and there was no way to stop him. Jody wants to know, Lord, haven't I been faithful? Now he's praying to God to put food on his table. It's a hard time in Texas and people are asking why. The grass it ain't green and the rain won't fall from the sky. It's a hard time in Texas. People want to know who to blame. What did we do to deserve all this pain? The preacher man says if we would all pray, our Father in heaven would make this drought go away. But the wildfires are burning, both heathen and Christian. Somehow I think that God just ain't listening. And oh, Mother Nature, she gave us this land. Sometimes I think that she don't give a damn. She's the sunrise and the sunset, and I love her beauty. But sometimes it seems like she's the goddess of cruelty. It's a hard time in Texas. People are asking why. Grass that ain't green and the rain won't fall from the sky. It's a hard time in Texas. People want to know who to blame. What did we do to deserve all this pain?